As if prehistoric creatures weren't enough to contend with, on this next island, Isla Muerta, you may have some meteorological events. You know, storms, extreme weather, that kind of thing from time to time.
As you can see, the weather on this island can be a little temperamental. First thing you're going to want to do is fix any damage this storm has caused. You should use a ranger team to get the park operational again. Oh, and don't forget to close any emergency shelters when it's safe to do so. Guests won't spend their hard-earned dollars huddled in a bunker underground, will they?
That must have been quite the storm. And it seems that bad weather is often a precursor to bad behavior from the dinosaurs. If you believe that everything is connected, the so-called butterfly effect, and I do believe it, by the way, then one small change is all it takes to create a series of toppling dominoes leading to rampaging dinosaurs. And they don't make a butterfly net big enough to stop them.
Ladies and gentlemen, we apologize for any inconvenience during our visit. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Triceratops to the party.
Contracts, contracts, contracts. Who has a new contract? This guy.
Remember, science is why we are all here, and this contract helps me advance our research. Take it, and we'll both get what we want. I've heard good things about the expedition. You certainly made the science division a star. And me. And of course you too. I'm not forgetting, just prioritizing.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Draco Rex to the party. Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Draco Rex to the pack.
Something that you might find interesting. I did.
Here's an opportunity that you have to see.
Not entirely sure what a genome is, but if it's new, I like it. So, is it new? Yes? Then it fits the bill.
Thank you.
there is a new job available. And I know just the person to do it.
Your park is nearing guest capacity. Hey! Now build a hotel so even more can stay. The more guests in the park, the more money in the bank, right?
Word is that a new contract is available. This is exactly what we needed. Well done completing that contract. Here's a reward for you. It's for your exceptional work on Isla Muerta.
Stand by.
I'd strongly suggest you consider taking this contract.
With this animal, the Corythosaurus, you can really see chaos in action. Think of all the combinations and patterns that life tries out, looking for that perfect structure. It's not about success. Life is about refining failure over and over and over again. Always a work in progress, ourselves included.
Like us, different dinosaurs require different diets. Make sure to place the correct type of feeder in an enclosure. I'm a red meat man myself. Thank you.
Three words. Contract, you, yes.
This here is an ankylosaurus. Strong, armored, and with a tail it can wield like a massive club. Even in the Cretaceous period, sometimes a blunt object could be more effective than a sharp one.
By getting our finances on track, you've opened up a world of opportunities for the science division. For that, you have my thanks. I have another opportunity. This one will be a challenge, as it involves a dinosaur in ill health.
Dangerous. Dangerous sounding.
No more dangerous, Dr. Malcolm, than our normal research here.
Listen carefully. Did I hear something? Yes. I think that was the sound of me resting my case.
I'm glad to see you overcame Dr. Malcolm's reservations. I don't know whether he is overly cautious or just looking for the chance to say I told you so. Maybe it's both. Regardless, I think that together we'll get this done.
You need to give dinosaurs the right environment if they're going to thrive.
Additional task.
Task.
Asset collection request received. Transit has commenced. En route to pick up the asset. Transit.
Now this contract is perfect for improving the security division. I'd be disappointed if you reject it.
When it comes to training dinosaurs, I'm not gonna lie, money helps.
Asset transportation complete.
Okay, so as I mentioned before, we have a diseased animal coming to the park, and we need to get prepared for it. Let's get to work.
Did I hear this right? You're bringing a sick dinosaur to our facility? I'm gonna pray you know what you're doing, because I have no idea.
You've closed out that contract and met the objectives. Best outcome possible.
Just came our way. Don't let it sit too long.
Request received. Responding to repair. Collecting asset. Thank you. requiring collection.
Our mission in raising these animals is to provide an environment for them to thrive. Your habitat is too small for them. To cure this animal, we'll need to do research. Let's see if we can identify the extent of the problem and isolate it.
My understanding is that we have a diseased animal in the park and you and Dr. Dewar are trying to find a cure. I don't approve. Then, no one asked me. However, I just remind you to keep that dinosaur away from the rest of our animals in case whatever it has is contagious.
Understood. Task received.
When another contract comes up, I'm turning to you first.
Mm-hmm.
Confirmed.
Adding to the list.
Diseased dinosaurs detected.
Acknowledged.
Acknowledged. Acknowledging asset collection request. En route to collect the asset. Asset to be collected. Transporting asset.
With this contract, opportunity is knocking. Or around here, more precisely, roaring.
Asset transportation in progress. Asset has been delivered.
My advice? Keep your animals well fed. Especially in situations like this.
Asset transported. Transportation complete.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
Not only can we bring them back to life, but we can bring them back to health. I have the latest lab results. The dinosaurs are cured, disease-free. That's a job well done. Really great job on that contract.
When I was younger, I prayed for opportunities like the one that just crossed my desk. Take that as a hint.
problem.
Transportation underway. Delivery has been completed.
I like this contract. You should too. That contract is accomplished because of you.
Storm defense stations help protect your park's structure against storm damage. Useful, huh?
It takes a special kind of person to do this job and do it well. The security division is rewarding you because on Isla Muerta, you are clearly that person. People like to feel secure, That's our job. This contract enhances our ability to do so. From where I'm standing, that's job done.
Yes, you've replenished our stock of young dinosaurs. That will keep our research operating at 100% efficiency. Reputation with the science division is impressive.
Acknowledging asset collection request. Collecting asset.
Financial security is almost as important as personal security. So take this contract.
Monitor any transactions the way you would monitor the dinosaurs, and we'll be fine. But lose this deal, and you're going to have to deal with me.
Acknowledged.
Delivery complete.
You've done done good work in the past. That's why I know you are perfect for this contract. I guess this means congratulations are in order.
Asset being transported.
You're a natural at this. But you knew that already, I suspect. Still, good job completing that contract.
Collection request received.
I've got a unique and challenging opportunity. Be warned, though, this one may get a little rough. But then, no one said this job was always going to be pretty, right? Up for the challenge, I see. Good. This task is going to test your skills and your will. See, we're setting up a situation in which we will have dinosaurs in competition. Kinetic action, like it happens in nature. Survival of the fittest.
Heading to the feeder now.
Step one, construct or modify an enclosure so that it's capable of supporting dinosaur combat. You'll need to incubate, hatch, and house dinosaurs within this enclosure.
Are we crossing a line here? Because it feels like we're crossing a line creating the conditions for these animals to engage one another? To use their primal, instinctual drive to hunt and kill As a testing ground for what, exactly?
We can always use a few more resources. Here's our chance to earn some.
New contract time! Woohoo!
Yeah.
Everywhere I look, I see new buildings. Looks like you were on top of it. Hey, just heard of a great opportunity we should get behind.
If you find anything interesting, I want to know about it. If you don't tell me, I'll find out about it anyway. Your choice. Make the right one.
We've got a new offer here that you should definitely look over.
On my team, there's no stopping us. Way to get it done.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Isla Muerta's entertainment division is excelling because of you. So you're getting a reward on everything.
If you like a challenge, and I mean, who doesn't? Well, I don't. But you, this place sounds perfect for you. Isla de Caño.
I've got a new offer for you to review.
Proceed.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome you to the conference.
The numbers are looking great.
Thanks for helping create entertainment.
Knock, knock. Who's there? New contract. That's it. Period. Every day more exciting than the last. That's my motto. So I'm looking forward to lots of new energy around here once you acquire that genome. Even if I don't know what that is.
And this is what we've been working toward. Time to let him fight. Let's make sure we're all on a forward posture from this point on.
Okay, my people are in place to observe this interaction.
I think you mean slaughter?
You believe in nature, don't you, Dr. Malcolm? We are simply enabling it.
No, you're manipulating it, and the outcome of your actions cannot be known.
I thought you liked the unknown, Dr. Malcolm. Proceed with the test.
You must take care of your dinosaurs. Their health is of vital importance.
Understood. Confirming task.
Impressive work on that contract. It didn't go unnoticed.
Look, raptors get a bad rap because people don't understand that they are, and always will be, alpha predators. Our job is to help them, the raptors, understand that we are as well.
Contracts are the bread and butter of our work. And who doesn't like more bread? Watching you work? Now that's what I call entertainment.
En route to feeder. Confirming asset delivery. Delivery complete.
Confirmed.
This opportunity is solid and can really help the entertainment division, so please consider it.
Setting additional task.
I've received an offer that will definitely help the science.
diseased dinosaurs detected.
Take this contract. It's a good one for both of us.
For you, a contract like this should be no sweat whatsoever. Just hatch a few of the little things, okay? And anyway, at that size, they're all cute.
Asset has been delivered. Asset has been collected.
observe to better understand our opponents. Make no mistake, these dinosaurs are our adversaries. We need whatever intel we can gather on their behavior.
And now we reach the inevitable. Life begets death. But here's the question that you gotta ask yourself. Was this avoidable? The answer? Of course not. Death, it's always coming. But could you have delayed it? Well, that's maybe another story.
Survival of the fittest isn't just some motto, it's our reality. Let's go through this again. Step one, construct or modify an enclosure so that it's capable of supporting dinosaur combat. You'll need to incubate, hatch, and house dinosaurs within this enclosure.
Are we crossing a line here? Because it feels like we're crossing a line, creating the conditions for these animals to engage one another? To use their primal, instinctual drive to hunt and kill as a testing ground for what exactly?
Resupply request received. Acknowledging request for feeder resupply.
So well together in the past, I thought I'd give you a chance to do it again. Get in on this one.
to welcome the Dilophosaurus to the park.
When in doubt, remember your training.
Okay, my people are in place to observe this interaction.
I think you mean slaughter?
You believe in nature, don't you, Dr. Malcolm? We are simply enabling it.
No, you're manipulating it, and the outcome of your actions cannot be known.
I thought you liked the unknown, Dr. Malcolm. Proceed with the test.
Dr. Wu's observers need to study the victor. Let's keep him safe.
Oh, I'm glad I wasn't here to witness what happened. There was blood, wasn't there? Claws and teeth and roaring aren't really my thing.
I'd say that contract was a hit, wouldn't you? Always looking for new challenges, and have I got one for you.
Delivery has been completed.
We have a responsibility to keep these animals fed.
I really like.
Acknowledged.
pick up the asset.
Adding task.
Asset collection request received.
You must protect the guests.
That's what I like about you. You get results.
Delivery complete. Asset delivery confirmed. Transportation underway.
Business is good, but it can always be better. Consider this contract.
Task received.
Adding to the list. Responding to repair request. Request received, responding to repair. En route to collect the asset. Assets in the air.
When the guests feel safe, that attitude ripples through the park. I hope you realize that completing that contract was worth the effort. Well, it wasn't pretty to look at, but it appears Dr. Wu and his scientists have the data they were after. So, well done. And be thankful we don't have to clean up that mess. Lambert out.
I don't understand what they're doing in the facilities. They certainly have enough data from the past, anomalous events on the islands, to assess how the dinosaurs engage and kill one another and us. Nah. There's another agenda in play, one I intend to discover.
Heading to pick up the asset.
Hey,